Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Stingray.
I'm Lily.
I'm Ivy, and today's Wednesday, March 8th, 2023.
Today's lunch is meatballs with pasta, vegetables, fresh fruit, and milk.
Miss Fernandez will be having her best time story tonight at 7 p.m. on Zoom. The search of Fernandez on
Twitter. Stingray, today's town hall meeting has been canceled.
This Friday, March 10th, on 6:30 p.m. is our spring carnival. It will be $5 on the cashless system and $7 at the door. There will be rides, games, and food trucks, and lots of fun.
National Elementary Honor Society, you have a meeting today at 3:45 p.m. in room 108.
Thank you for tuning in to Stinger TV. Hope you have a great day.
And don't forget to swim.
Winning prizes for reading books would make me feel happy?
I think that it'd be a cool thing to do.
I don't know what the prizes would be, but I would probably be like, okay, would like probably accept them, but I would be like, you really don't have to give me a prize.
What I think about the idea of winning prizes for reading books
makes me like wanna read books even more.
Do you think it's okay to say that I think it's an odd thing?
What that probably do is to encourage me, and if it was given to my whole school, to read more books.
I would choose prizes that I can share with my friends.
I wanna win a hair curler.
I would get some for my siblings.
For reading books, you sometimes gain knowledge.
I think I would win the most prizes at my school for reading.
So I kind of already also get rewards from reading books.